Representing Estonia, Niina Petrokina, Estonsko.
Niina, 14 years old, born in Tallinn. This is her first junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Svetlana Vernovskaya and choreographed by Tavi Rand. Skating the short program this afternoon. To Chandelier by Sia.
Niina Petrokina of Estonia.
Well, this young lady has lots of ability. Boy, that's a young lady that I would love to work with and teach. And she's got skills, she's got determination, she's got power, she's agile. Lots of focus on technical skills. She's nice and low on her knees and powerful when she strokes. There's real moments, a few of them, real moments of performance, not all the way through the program yet. There's the double axel, good lift, nice one foot work on the landing of that double axel. Here's the triple flip, which he stepped out of, just too far back in the blade, need to be slightly forward to punch the free leg back, stabilize the landing. Here's the triple lutz, double toe. That was their last technical element, a jump passing. Sure, a little bit more speed and flow through it, but boy, she's just 14 years old and she has lots of skills. And you can see the enthusiasm in her performance. Loves to skate and is determined. Fun to watch this young lady develop over the next year or two.
The scores, please, for Niina Petrokina of Estonia.
Sherbrookham scores for Niina. 48.91.